Hello and welcome back to another video on the farm. So today we are on the 7810 John Deere mine. We've got my slurry tanker and we've just come up. We've just been dairy farm to pick a load of slurry up, and we're gonna go and spread it on this field. Turn that off. Here is my track try for work when I'm at work. This is mine. It's doing some topping. So we've picked a Merlo up, and I'll show you quickly. We may be moving the yard, well, my yard, we may be moving pretty soon, because when they were building the yard, when they were putting the sheds in, they dropped a load of soil out, and basically the land at the top was like going up, so they've moved a load of soil for some reason, and yeah, that's what's happened. So spoke to the people and they've given me £300,000 in costs and damage and all that, so I've decided to buy a new yard, sell this, and buy a new yard, possibly with some sheep or cows or something. But yeah, here's the new Merlo. It's just about picked up today. And yeah. Potential for business. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as we see, until next time, bye.